But real talk, how many of you actually get a meaningful amount of things? Real. I actually want to know this. How many of you actually get, press one in the chat right now, how many of you actually get real meaningful value out of sprint planning?